And our first guest is joining us on the phone, Dr. John Whitney. John is the CEO of Itronics Incorporated. ITRO is their stock symbol. John, welcome back to the program.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, we're very pleased to have you back on the show. You're one of our longest tenured clients. I think we first started talking to you about 20 years ago. For those who have not seen you before, why don't you tell us again what the company does?
Itronics recycles spent photographic liquids into a high-quality line of liquid gold fertilizers under the brand Golden Grow, and then we produce silver bullion and silver-bearing glass.
Well, it was amazing, I think, the first time you were on the program when you told me that you could extract silver sulfate from photochemical liquids and make, as you said, silver bullion. I said, that's kind of like Rumpelstiltskin spinning gold from straw.
Yeah, it's kind of funny, but it's real.
Well, I noticed a press release that the company came out with this week. You've made a significant land acquisition. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we have a site, a manufacturing site in North Reno, 3.5 acres, 35,000 square foot of building. The new site is 48 acres, 54,000 square foot of building, has rail siding and water and power. It's out in the country so that we can, we plan to expand, use it to expand our technologies that we're developing.
Now, in addition to photochemical liquid, you're also recycling computer chipboards, correct?
Yep. We develop technology to convert computer circuit boards into, we use silver to do that, and we produce silver bullion and then silver-bearing glass. And completely, our technologies are zero waste, which means that the waste stream is 100% converted into saleable goods.
Well, we've talked about this before, where you're basically, everybody is your customer. You're paid to accept the recyclable materials, and then you turn them into items that, as you said, zero waste, that then you're selling the bullion, you're selling the Golden Grow fertilizer. I mean, you've got the perfect green company.
Yep, it's 100% recycle. So we completely eliminate the waste from the environment, and the products are beneficial.
Well, once again, Itronics Incorporated, ITRO. We're going to have a much longer interview with John in a future show. John, thanks so much for joining us, and welcome back to the program.
Yep, you're most welcome.